Evan, and today we're doing another Minecraft video. That's why we're in Minecraft. Jericho Bone gave me a present. I watched this video, and I believe it's like a stack of redstone, cobblestone, like a stack of cobblestone, a stack of wood. Which I'm glad he gave me the stack of redstone and cobblestone. Actually, no, the stack of redstone and wood. It's definitely useful. Especially so I can put it to my redstone dish. Chest. And I can get rid of this. But I'm gonna actually be using this stuff. No, doggy, you need to sit. Go, doggy. I don't want to hurt you. So, yeah, and I'm not sleeping. Can't sleep. We're gonna have to do this in the nighttime. Because if you didn't watch the Jericho Bone video, I am trying to kill phantoms. And they're not spawning. Which I'm very sad about. I wish they would spawn. So, first thing I want to head over and get some stuff and put it in Jericho Bone's chest. So, I'm going to go in F3 and I'm going to be like super cool and because I can't let Charlie show our new secret base. Me and Anthony have, so I'm gonna have to be like, Don. We're gonna do this all the way there. I'm gonna jump in circles. Get in here, you totally gotta go like through here. Jump up, click around, like through here. I'm just going crazy, and then like you go over here, then you jump up to here, you know, like do a 360 no scope, and then like you go backwards, then you like go to here, and then you're at the secret base. Hey, Charlie, I want to see if we can secret base. That's Anthony's chest. So Anthony's been needing some lapis, so there's some his lapis. Give him 3 diamonds, he needs picks. I will also be giving him two iron blocks. And also I need to buy some more stuff. So I'm gonna make that 3 so I can what's that? So let's go over to J. Dr. Boone's house and give him his thing, and I know exactly what I'm gonna write and say to him. Wait, down here and do this, need to cut the sign out. Put this right here. The Taco Booge has came. And we're gonna put this in it, put this in it, and put this in it. Boom. And yeah, so that's practically the end of the video. I also want to see, I have one more thing that I'm going to give to him. Some bone meal from my nano farm. Because my nano farm is not very good. It's the exact same nano farm that he has, and I don't really like the idea of the nano farms. So I'm going to break all this. And I am going to put the bone meal in the other chest. And then I'm gonna clear my inventory. So let's shove this right into his chest. All the bone meal that came from this dispenser. Because he can have it. This is yours. So, hope you enjoy that. Dear Dr. Bone, now I need to go buy some watermelons in your shop. And then that'll be the end of this video. Pretty short video. Watermelons, watermelons, need to buy some watermelons and harvest my cookies. Yeah, you do that. So I'm gonna take two of these and technically both of these. So, boom, boom. It's 11. Boom. What's that? You can have that, and then that's really all I need. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I need to clear out my inventory. And yep, harvest these farms later. And I also want to see the progress of the melon farm. 38. It's pretty nice. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out. Bye. Have a nice day. Peace.